Hello and welcome back, everybody, to another episode of the Takeda campaign, moving ever closer towards Kyoto. And I need to actually look and how 1575, it's 1574. I am actually going to fail. There's no way this will happen in the amount of turns I actually have left. I didn't fucking even check that. Holy shit. I need Hida. Where's Hida? Where the fuck is that? Homie, Kyoto, where the fuck is Hida? Oh shit, I'm gonna lose! Well, that's not a good way. Fuck, I didn't even check. Man, I feel really stupid now. Oh man, that's really not good. Resolve. Auto resolve. I was just so focused on getting fucking those, get that out of there. Those goddamn fire rockets and project them out. God damn it, that's gonna make me. Where the fuck is Ida? Where is this goddamn province? Don't tell me it's back here. It is, it's right there. Well. Okay, well, I need to get these guys over there. And we're gonna see if we can fucking get this, because this is gonna be the last episode, and I didn't fucking know that. Oh, fuck you! I don't give a shit. Take it. Holy shit, I didn't even realize. Oh, man. That sneaks right up on you, doesn't it? Especially when you're not paying attention. Yep, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Decline the trade. Can I get it? Oh, fuck. I've got to do this. To the monastery going. You need things. Really needed this army or this army. Crap. This is really a really crap kind of moment, you know. I mean, this army can still go. Wouldn't be able to reinforce, so there's no point in actually moving you. Ah, crap! Do it, I don't care. I don't give a shit. Oh, how beat up are you guys? Pretty beat up. You've got just... You're gonna have a shitload of samurai. Fuck! I gotta try. I have to try. Please be in reinforcement range. Fuckers! Alright. Well, there we go. Takeda's dream being crushed because we didn't see what turn it was. Maybe they'll get me until the end of 1575, and that'll be good. It probably won't. It's probably by 1575. Well, crap buckets. They have a lot of Yari samurai, which is, I guess, a plus side. Oh man, I feel real dumb. Well, at least nobody watches this. Oh, shit. I was just so focused on getting those fucking matchlock samurai. I was so focused on it. I guess now you know why nobody ever fucking gets them. It takes too goddamn long. Ah. Well, we are just gonna focus all of our efforts on one gate, pretty much. No, that's how we get bottlenecked, that's how we lose. I've got my hero units. Oh, samurai, it's just... I done fucked up, I did. I acknowledge that I did, though. I really, really did. Oh, man. Alright. Well. There's no way this is ever gonna get any better, so. Do it. Come on. If you guys were at full strength, I would be okay with this fight, but you guys aren't. Come on, go, 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 go. Kata's dreams are gonna be smashed. And fast charge. Are you guys even winning this fight? I mean, there is four of you. Up on the wall, up on the wall, up on the wall, up on the wall. You guys get over there. Shingen's gonna stay over here for a little bit. Fire on the Yari samurai now. Yeah, these guys are boned. Let's dismount. Yes, I gotta do this. If I don't, I mean, I'll lose either way, I guess. This is a really fucked up situation, either way.
Our men are running from the battlefield! Shameful display!
Alright, go get over there. Come on, Shingen. Them. Yes, he is. Let's get them in the standard fight. make sure these guys don't come back. It's like the last thing I need. Okay. Good job. Get up there. Make sure they don't come back.
My lord, their general has fallen. A cutting blow.
That is a plus side, but I still doubt it. But hey, I'm gonna try my damnedest. Alright, Bokav. You're gonna be fucking vital in this situation. Alright, these guys are actually gonna need your assistance more. Make sure none of these come back. You still have refresh. You're fighting bravely, my soldiers. I love you. I just want you to know that Shingen is proud of you. Shingen is always proud of you. Nobody's actually captured the fucking gates. Can I get you to capture that real quick?
Unit has perished, my lord.
Where? Who? Oh, it's probably players. Please get the Onibushi. You need to. Oh. At least Shingen's not gonna get shot no more. Back in this team fight. Look at them. Go get them. Oh my god, dude, if I fucking pull this out, I'm gonna be so fucking happy. But my troops they're running low. I think they only got a few units left. Please route, please route, just route. Just route. Oh my god, this is gonna work. I cannot fucking believe this is gonna work. Quit jinxing yourself. Shut your mouth. Shut your fucking mouth. What is that and why are they running so fast? Holy fucking Jesus Christ in heaven above. Oh, I'm just gonna pinch my nipples right now. Oh, that hurts so good. Oh my god, that worked. Holy fucking shit. Oh, the power of Katana Samurai and the power of hope and not believing in yourself. Oh, my lord, I would like to thank all of Bermuda for this victory. I would like to thank the peoples. It was well deserved on my part. Those Yari Samurai were useless. I win. Oh, wait, don't I have to wait for a turn? Kyoto captured. Yay! Oh my god, that's nice. And exactly how many things do I hold? 27, so I can lose one. So we're gonna click this end turn button and we're gonna see what happens. Oh, as soon as I do that though. Oh, fuck it, it don't even matter. Yeah, no way. Click enter. Let's just see what happens. I can only afford to lose two provinces. That's a lot of firebomb throwers. Could I probably win that? Probably not. But it doesn't fucking matters. It could have been by the end of 15. Son of a bitch! Son bitch! I can't get clean! I said a one more night! Son of a bitch! So what, how long do I have to hold this? A couple more turns? A couple more turns. Oh man, well, get rid of that. Don't actually want that. Recruit some matchlocks. I got so much fucking money right now. It's fantastic. I have to hold this. This is not a question of can I, or I can lose a couple provinces. This is, I need to fucking hold this. I have no army left in there. What do I have here? A lot of Shigaru. Oh, shit. Would you fucking ninja? God damn him. I guess we're gonna do that, and I guess we're gonna have to do this. No, I really don't want to. I have to. Fucking ninja, though. God damn him. Let's take you guys and move on to Owari. Just in case. Let's peacefully occupy, and then let's head up to Mino again. Oh. Okay. And we are going to exempt you from tax. Gonna exempt you from tax. You're still happy, you're fine, alright. This is good, this is good. Worst things could have happened. Shingen took it against all odds. Commander in ambushes, that's useless. Oh, boy. Oh, I don't care about Ashigaru. I really don't. Income from looting, enabled wedge, commander in ambushes, morale. I mean, I guess it really doesn't matter what I do. It really doesn't. Whew. Oh, crap. Six. Might as well recruit another Yari Samurai. Yeah. Why not? Alright, end of the turn. Chozokabe did not come out of Mino. Little fucking coward. Beat the shit out of you! You can do whatever you want. Do whatever you want, Otomo. Don't give a fuck. Oh shit, he's going up to Ichigo. Please don't tell me that's a province I need to hold, because if it is, I'm fucked! It is, son of a bitch! I can't fucking hire mercenaries. Fuck, what's actually going in here? Not enough. That will never be enough. Oh, nothing's in reinforcement range. Fuck! Shit! I have to hold this. I have to win that. How big of a fortress are you? Kinda big. Can these be recruited in time? No, there's no way. He can make it no matter what. Ah, damn it. How the fuck did the Chosokabe get a goddamn... Crap, I'm panicked right now. I thought it was gonna be that one last turn. Boop! It's by the end of 1575. Would you... Come on. Had I known I needed Hida, I would have fucking declared war on them instead of keeping them as allies. Yep. Well, I've got to fight this one. I have no matchlocks, which is not good, but hopefully I can shoot them enough. I really, 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 really need my bow troops to listen to me if I tell them to get on the wall. Oh, man. Man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Because I couldn't get an army up there in two turns. That would never happen. Oh, boy. I feel sick. I was really hoping, like, the moment I took Kyoto, it was about, like, victory, yay, you win! I'm like, safe, did it. But it didn't. And that makes me sad. Okay, it's this castle. I have defended this castle before. And this was actually the one where my matchlocks would not listen to me. Let's keep you guys down here. Let's keep our samurai retainer up here. You guys. I feel like I'm missing one. There you are. Alright. Let's get all of them off the walls for now. I want you there. I want you over there. And you know what, I actually might be able to kill to have you over here. And all these guys. You know what? We're just only gonna sacrifice one. We need more up here. Oh. Okay. Whatever floats your boat, man. Alright, get down there. I really need you to listen to me, units. Today is not one of those days where you just be like, or nah. Today is not one of those days. Let's get you down here. Okay, let's have you guys on autocast. Autocast. Have you back there like so. Sorry, I'm not talking. I am just really focused right now because it is time. Alright, this is the battle. Kyoto was hard, but this is the fucking battle. Kyoto was nothing compared to this. They just have so... Oh shit, they have bow samurai, not yari samurai. Fuckers! Fire arrows. There we go, that's a good opening volley. That's how I like to see it. I'm actually okay with you shooting them. Where the fuck are the firebomb throwers? I swear to God this army had firebomb throwers. Oh, they're over there. Just keep firing at the katana samurai. They are the real threat. You're doing the correct thing. Okay, please shoot the firebomb throwers now. There's one unit I don't need to live. Okay, and let's pull you back inside. Get on the wall. Yeah. That's not good. You know what? I could actually have this work to my advantage with them doing the whole firebomb thing. I could have them blow up the wall, and yeah, it'll fuck up my Yari Ashigaru, but it's gonna really fuck up their own troops. Oh no, they're climbing the wall. Okay, never mind. That plan not go as I wanted. Oh man, I thought these were all Yari Samurai. This is kind of good, kind of bad. Yari Samurai are more capable in melee, but they can also shoot me to death now. That's also not good. Really need that asshole dead.
Our men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display.
Ooh, shoot the firebomb throwers. There you go. Okay, get off the wall.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Why is he in grave danger? Because he's getting shot, and that's not okay. Fuck, they just have so many bow troops. This is a fight for bows now. I really need you in that fight. Need you over there. Need you guys say back over there. Fight of the bows, man. Everybody shoot there. My troops can't route, so that's one good thing, I guess. Oh, this is gonna happen. This is gonna fucking happen. Don't shoot the firebombs. Shoot the firebombs. Shoot the firebombs.
Our entire unit has perished, my lord.
That is perfectly fine with me. These guys are not allowed to come back. Alright, sweet. Go capture this. Not allowed to come back. Make sure they are fucking shattered. Not just routed, shattered. There we go. Yes, we are Banzai Russian. Why? Because I fucking can. Even Yari Ashigaru can be Yari Samurai, or Bow Samurai, when they're all disformed like this? I don't know what words I was trying to say. Maybe they have to. No, I mean, these guys still have pretty decent stats. I should not be doing this. Let's get you two back in here. We shall allow you to continue this fight, but the other ones, that was not a good idea. I immediately regret this decision, and I think I might have just fucked myself. And I still gotta deal with the generals. That's not them. But I really did need this archer tower back. Throw everything we got at him. Yeah, that was a bad idea. We're still samurai, I forgot about that. He still fucking outnumbered me. Here comes the Hatamoto. I don't have my Katana Samurai to hold them back anymore because I threw them outside the wall, and I probably just fucked myself and lost this campaign. Oh, I need you to shoot the general now. Like, if you do nothing else with your life, kill the general. Come on, need him dead. I guess these guys are finally winning. Need him dead, need him dead, need him dead.
Our men are running from the battlefield.
I know.
Shameful display.
Come on, kill the general. This is not good. Come on, route, you fucker. Oh, please don't tell me I just lost this battle. I know they're just Yari Ashigaru, but I really, really, really need you to do this. Come on, they're completely outnumbered. Oh, thank God one of them's gone.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Oh my God. Oh, okay, too many close calls. Too many fucking close calls. Save that replay. Oh man, this episode is gonna be super long. Yeah, it's almost been an hour. Holy shit, I don't care. Oh man, I really, really need this to be a win. Come on. Oh, the army's gone. Oh yes. Apprehension tapped. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care anymore. We just got a few more, just like two more turns, and then we're done, man. We're just gonna keep going. No more Hattori nothings. Fuck you. Give me an encampment. I don't care what's going on over there. Oh man, that was bad. Okay. Recruits and matchlocks, dude. How are we looking over here? We're recruiting. That's good, that's good, that's good. Oh, hello. Alright, I guess just sticking to me, no fucking. End another turn. We're just gonna end turns, we are gonna win. Hopefully. I'm hoping, oh man, I'm hoping. Did it. Oh. Yes!
The wind has changed. Now, we fly like dragons. No longer will I bow to lesser men. All bow to me. But our enemies still march. So what? Victory is within my grasp. All will fear the Takeda. All will fear me, for I am Shogun.
Snatched victory from the jaws of defeat.
My ancestors would be proud. We drew the sword and went to war. Our enemies are scattered. Their cities burn. All who oppose us are crushed. The dead are silent. We, Takeda, are triumphant. From the northern mountains to depths of the southern seas, we rule. I rule. The true master of Japan has been revealed. All men bow to me, the mighty Shogun.
Apparently Shingen was a dick.
Our clan's greatness will be remembered. Its glory, its power. A legacy to last 10,000 years.
Check out a buddy. Shidoo. Oh, crap. We did it. All right. Did we do it? Campaign one. Yay, we win. Woo. So this has been a long and almost fucked that up campaign. But hey, I did it. For those of you who did watch it, I doubt there's many of you. But if you did and you watched it all the way, thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments below what game you would like to see next played on the channel. This has been Rage Ronin. Leave a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more daily videos. And I'll see you all next time.